This video is a step-by-step process on how to troubleshoot and resolve headset microphone issues. These are the common causes of Razer headset microphone malfunction: dirt or debris in the audio port and on the audio jack, improper microphone and audio jack connections, improper microphone placement, incorrect audio port connections and settings, wireless interference, software issues, faulty audio drivers. Do note, it is not necessary to run through all the troubleshooting steps. Once your headset microphone is fixed, after performing a particular set of steps, you can stop there. You can skip to a particular section by clicking on the topics in the description. Let's get started. First, isolate the cause of the issue. Try the headset on a different computer or device. If the headset is working properly on a different device, the issue could be due to defective audio or USB port on your primary device. It is recommended to have it checked by the manufacturer or a reputable technician. If the issue persists on a different device, the next step is to eliminate any possibility of connection-related issues in general. For all types of headsets with a detachable microphone, ensure it is properly attached. For 3.5mm headsets, remove any dirt or debris in the audio port and on the audio jack using a cotton swab and cloth. Also, ensure the audio port on your PC is compatible with the type of connector on your headset. Your headset may have a 3-pole TRS or a 4-pole TRRS 3.5mm jack. If you find it incompatible, using an appropriate adapter will help. For wired USB headsets, ensure the device is plugged in directly to a PC USB port and not a USB hub. For wireless headsets, ensure the device is turned on, properly charged, and is connected to the PC wirelessly via the USB dongle or Bluetooth. Avoid wireless interference by keeping a safe distance or by turning off or disabling any other wireless devices nearby. To specifically troubleshoot and resolve a headset microphone that is not working, unresponsive, or not picking up sound, do the following. Ensure the apps can access the mic. Go to Settings, Privacy, Microphone, then turn on mic access on the selected app. If you have a 3.5mm headset, set device as a default recording device. To do this, open sound settings by pressing the Windows button on your keyboard, type sound, and press enter. Click sound control panel under related settings. Go to the recording tab, right-click on the computer's sound device, and check both the default device and default communication device. With most computers today, Realtek audio drivers are pre-installed. After setting the computer's mic as a default device, test the mic. The indicator right beside the mic icon will light up green if the voice is picked up. Under App Volume and Device Preferences, ensure the settings are set to default by going to Settings, Sound, and then click App Volume and Device Preferences. Under Advanced Sound Options, set the app input and output as default. Reinstall the audio drivers. The steps will be shown later in this video. Follow these steps if you have a Bluetooth headset. When the headset is used with the PC, ensure the hands-free AG audio is set as the default communication device. Open sound settings by pressing the Windows button on your keyboard, type sound, and press enter. And then click sound control panel under related settings. Go to the recording tab, set hands-free AG audio as the default communication device. Go to the playback tab, set the hands-free AG audio as the default communication device here as well. Unpair and repair the headset to the Bluetooth device. Ensure both devices are within the 1 meter range. If you have a USB type headset, check if the microphone is set as the correct recording device. Open sound settings by pressing the Windows button on your keyboard, type sound, and press enter. Click sound control panel under related settings. Go to the recording tab, right-click on the computer's sound device, and check both the default device and default communication device. Ensure the Razer headset is set as a default device. Check Synapse microphone settings. Open Synapse 3 and go to Audio, Mic. Enable Side Tone. Ensure the microphone slider is on. Set mic volume to 100% for troubleshooting purposes. Set the sensitivity to manual. Again, for troubleshooting purposes. Set it to the maximum level. Once these settings are in place, the mic should start picking up sound. Always test the mic using the side tone feature in Synapse to check real time if the mic is picking up a sound. Reset the device profile. On the upper right portion of Synapse, click the gear icon. From the window that pops up, click on Reset on the left side. locate your headset from the list, and click on Reset. Log off and on from your Synapse and test if the mic works with the new profile. Disable Synapse 3. Right-click on the Razer Synapse icon found in the system tray, then select Exit Synapse. If the headset works without Synapse, do a clean reinstall of Synapse. See how to perform a clean reinstallation of Razer Synapse 3 and 2 on Windows that is linked in the description. Reinstall headset drivers. To specifically troubleshoot and resolve a headset microphone that is too sensitive, do the following. For USB type headsets, launch Synapse 3 and go to the Audio tab, then Mic. Adjust mic volume to a lower level. Enable mic sensitivity, then manually adjust the microphone sensitivity to a lower level. Enable the side tone feature to directly check through the headset if the mic quality has improved. Disable Synapse 3. Right-click the Razer Synapse icon found in the system tray, then select Exit Synapse. If the headset works without Synapse, do a clean reinstall of Synapse. See how to perform a clean reinstallation of Razer Synapse 3 and 2 on Windows that is linked in the description. For both 3.5mm and USB type headsets, ensure the mic of the headset is not placed too close to the mouth. Adjust mic levels in Windows settings. Right-click on the speaker icon on the system tray and select Open Sound Settings. Under Related Settings, click Sound Control Panel. Go to the Recording tab and right-click on the mic being used, then click Properties. Go to the Levels tab. Adjust the microphone and microphone boost to lower values. Higher levels can cause the mic to be more sensitive. The mic's sensitivity will function according to the levels. Go to the Listen tab and check Listen to this device, and apply the change to assess how the mic sounds. Reinstall the audio or headset drivers. To specifically troubleshoot and resolve headset microphone quality issues, such as distorted, muffled, static, or buzzing audio, do the following. For USB type headsets, disable audio enhancements. Open Synapse 3, go to the Audio tab, and then Mic. Ensure the features under the Enhancements box are unchecked to disable. Enable the side tone feature to directly check through the headset if the mic quality has improved. Disable Synapse 3. Right-click on the Razer Synapse icon found in the system tray, then select Exit Synapse. If the headset works without Synapse, do a clean reinstall of Synapse. See how to perform a clean reinstallation of Razer Synapse 3 and 2 on Windows that is linked in the description. For both 3.5mm and USB type headsets, reinstall headset drivers. Furthermore, you can run the Windows Troubleshooter to help fix the issue. To do that, go to Settings, Update and Security, Troubleshoot, Additional Troubleshooters. Select Recording Audio and click Run the Troubleshooter. Select the device, then click Next. Click Close once the problems are fixed, otherwise you can explore other options. Here are the steps to uninstall audio or headset drivers. Open Device Manager by pressing the Windows button and type Device Manager, then hit Enter. Expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. Right-click on the microphone or a Razer headset and select Uninstall Device. Restart the computer to completely uninstall the drivers. The drivers are automatically installed on the computer after a restart. That's it. The microphone issues on your Razer headset should now be fixed.